Yeah, we're here at Ponca City, 321 South Peachtree. Had a vacant house, had heavy smoke showing upon our arrival. Contained the fire back to one of the back corners. No utilities to the house. It's unknown as far as the origin of the fire at this time.
This is the second fire in this area in recent days, right?
That's correct. Approximately 2 days ago, we had a fire that was set by two juveniles breaking into the house. One of the juveniles was arrested, and we're not sure whether this is related to that fire or a separate incident.
Do these come in streaks like this when you have, if this was to occur with arson, did arson run in streaks where they hit like that?
Well, arson does sometimes run the streaks, depending on, if it's the same kid. And a lot of people will see it on TV and they think, it's cool to go set fires again. And so some of the times it does, but fires alone will run in streaks. We usually have two or three in a row.
Well, because of the heat, we get hot when we go in, and then when we come back out, it takes longer to rehab and get ready to go back in again. We usually try to leave people in 15, 20 minutes and then rehab them for 15, 20 minutes before they go back in. But when it's hot like today, it slows everything down.
So it's taxing on your resources.
Oh, yes it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that was one of the best shots.
They've got bolt cutters.
Yeah, we've got bolt cutters. It's too dangerous. It's too hot. It's been through the rug.
Okay. Hey, Ross. Hey, Ross.
Yeah.
It's only 200 degrees standing over here.
Yeah.
sorry.
Oh, thanks, Chris. Hey, Chris, it's burning on the floor here, too.
Yeah, I see that. Okay, well, just the exterior is all you want to do. Don't get too burned over here, though. But yeah, your best thing is to keep that from melting and warping.
He's getting it every place, look more than he needs it.
I should have brought my gear, huh?
Man, be advised, have heavy fire coming out of the southeast back corner.
On the east side, roof's about ready to come down. Why don't we get in?
Come down on that side. Copy that. Fire attack.
Here, let me have that one and off.
I can't stand that.
Need a change, though.
That is starting to knock it down now. Look at the smoke thing.
I don't know. Ross makes it better.
On this one over here.
Get ready. You're going to have some stuff blowing out at you.
Fire group in there.
But it was burning on the floor this morning. That's where it was.
Gonna have some added.
Huh? They've got bolt cutters.
Yeah, we've got bolt cutters. Everything you need.